And then a few minutes later, I'm going to put some of the macadamia crust on it for about another couple of minutes, and then take it out and then be ready to serve. Fried potatoes from the flour.
Oh, I didn't see it. Thank you.
This is a cedar plank that's been soaked in water so it doesn't burn in the oven. And we're going to put the fish on top of it with this plank potatoes and let the bubbles start to work in. It's simple, but it gets a point. And it's got a little bit of spice on it. We think it's good.
Good. And did it work?